The purpose of the Women's Leadership Council is to bring together current and future women leaders. We do this by bringing together those individuals plus their mentors.
I have been a part of other professional mentoring programs, and it's always a lot of men. So seeing that women were going to be in these leadership positions and professional fields was something that I was very excited to apply for.
In applying for this program, I really wanted to be able to give myself that chance to succeed, especially being a first-generation student. No one really tells you how to apply for grad school. No one really tells you how to become a researcher. So I wanted to ensure I was giving myself every opportunity to succeed.
It has always been a challenge in my career, and I think in everyone's, to look up and see women ahead of you, and there's so few of them that can really be role models. I think promoting leadership at an early age and having women recognize that leadership is everywhere.
Being a leader is really being passionate about discussing topics that really connect closely with us, and then finding other people who have similar passions and really being able to talk about it and figure out actions and steps so that we can live in like a better society.
I think leadership happens every day in really small ways, and you know, there are folks who step up to make those decisions and there are others who don't. And so hopefully what part of the Women's Leadership Council will help teach these young women at Roosevelt is that you can be a leader every day in your own world, and you shouldn't be afraid to step up and take initiative.
What leadership means to me, it's being a positive role model, being somebody that is a positive influence to other people. And thanks to this wonderful program, I feel like I'm going into a better leadership position and knowing how to deal with the adversities that come with being a woman in leadership.
The Women's Leadership Council makes an impact on students in the community in many ways. We do this in an overarching way through mentoring students, sponsoring one another, and by leading by example.